cooking. The strips in my windows is sending us goals. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
Hey y'all, welcome to the channel. If you're new, my name is Annie Kay. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I just got off work and I uploaded a video. I'm proud of myself. I uploaded this video today. I'm studying the most and I cook this all. Cook it all till tomorrow because I'm gonna cook it. I'm gonna make you some tea right now. So I'm gonna watch Alisa Kim. I love her vlogs. She's another one I watch a lot. And Shelby. Oh, I watched Petite this morning. I have my tea right here. I didn't drink my tea yet. It's so cooling. But I need something to eat. What can I eat? Hey, oh, yo. I bought, you know, y'all know the Hawaiian rolls? They had the wheat one. So I bought it from Walmart. I ate some when I was at Kimani's. And then, because I came back yesterday, Sunday. And then, I went Saturday and came back yesterday. And then, last night when I came home, I had tuna. Ooh! Oh, what's about to eat right now? I had tuna sandwich. I ate like five of them. Five tuna sliders. But they're small. And I woke up this morning and I think it was six left. Yeah. I was the last. Yeah, it was six. Because I think I made sardines and I ate three of them. And it was three left over. I ate all of those before I went to work. It was wheat. It tastes so good. And they had the big, I bought Kimani the big pack, like the 24 pack. That one is worth it, but I didn't see that big pack in the for the week. That's what I bought for myself. But them little sliders, I'm gonna buy another one. I'm gonna probably go to a different store and get those and make some burger sliders or what do you call them? What is that thing called? Philly steak. Yeah, Philly steak sliders or whatever. So I'm gonna make that one day. I wanna make Big Ziti. I haven't had Big Ziti in so long. I think I'm gonna make Big Ziti tomorrow. If not tomorrow, probably Wednesday. No, cause I want curry chicken tomorrow. I want some curry chicken and dumpling. I don't have no banana, so I'm gonna use the plantain. I'm gonna boil the plantain cause I don't feel like I go to the store, I swear. I just wanna get up and cook and eat my curry chicken and dumpling. And yeah, the plantain. Substitute the plantain for banana. Substitute the bananas for plantain, yeah. Oh, how you say this again? I know what I mean. Damn. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do tomorrow. So I'm gonna make the Big Ziti on Wednesday. So Big Ziti with some type of chicken, baked chicken or something. And some vegetables on the side. I have a Big Ziti. A Big Ziti is easy to make too. I used to love Big Ziti. That was like one of my favorite Ziti. And I kept saying I'm gonna make it and I just never bought a thing. When I went to ShopRite the other day, I got two, I think y'all see the two sauces that I got for like a dollar. I had to get them because I was like, I need to make some Big Ziti. And I bought the pasta that was a dollar too. Listen, I bought the mozzarella cheese from Walmart. I'm ready. So, that's about it. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Good night. Hey y'all, right now I'm going to the post office. I'm gonna get two boxes. I have to mail off something, return something. Yeah, I'm just not returning these stuff to Amazon and Walmart, so that's where I'm going right now. Then I'm gonna go to Burger King and try the Adam's Family meal. Well, not the meal, it's a sandwich. Got the boxes. It's a beautiful day. Kinda. It's a little. See how it's blowing? The wind is blowing. So y'all know what I mean. Alright, so these are the boxes. I actually went there yesterday, right? Hold on. I was saying, for me, I went there yesterday. get the boxes, but the lady at the post office said that she wasn't sure if I could use this to send stuff back to FedEx or wherever. And I'm like, so what box am I supposed to use? Like, I don't have no boxes, so I have to use it. You know, I mean, this is that I'm gonna use it. So, like, what other boxes to use? From yesterday, I saw this pepper chunk right here. I'm like, what are you doing around here? The first time I ever see it. Yeah, it's windy out here. Go, why is he standing? The thing said, stop, why you don't go? Why y'all stop when the light say, stop, bro? That's where to go. I'm here standing here. Can't read the light. What the hell? This is a one way. I can't go. Until it said walk. Like, act like y'all know how to drive. Come on, y'all. I'm coming down to ass. I got my ass up out the street. I ain't trying to get hit. My face looks so greasy. There's a shea butter on my face. Oh, I cannot wait to leave from around here. Oh. I'm gonna pack all these packages and bring it to Prime Fair. And I think UPS is gonna come with all the money. So while I went inside trying to find this tape to take the box up, and I can't find it. And I had that shit yesterday. I'm like, oh no, you're not about to hold me back today. I'll do that shit tomorrow. I don't care about the Addams Family. I never watched it before. It is not my type of show to watch. So it's a Wednesday Whopper. I'm not trying, they have a trick or sweet. They got a Cheerio fries. They got a shake. I don't want none of that. I just want a sandwich. And I'm gonna get regular fries. So I'm not doing all of that. Sorry, not listen. I don't like all that stuff. I'm simple. So I just came back inside. I'm about to do this video, this mukbang, separate from the vlog. So I'm gonna make up this bed, fix this bed properly, and get this video out of the way.
This is a Manhattan-bound A express train. The next stop is Broadway Junction.
So it's 7:30 and I have therapy tomorrow, which is my mom's birthday as well, so that should go well. I'm not gonna be, well, I don't know how I'm gonna feel when I get up tomorrow. I'm not even gonna say nothing, but yeah, therapy. Damn, I'm having therapy on my mom's birthday. That's gonna be something. Jesus. Well, I don't know, because I told her it is gonna move if I'm gonna come or not. I told her straight up. If I woke up and I'm not in the mood to go, I'm not going. Hey, y'all. I just want to say happy birthday to my mom in heaven. Her. I wore this shirt one time. I think it was the year that she passed. 2021. And like, I'm gonna wear this shirt today. So I'm on my way to therapy. I'm waiting for the bus. It took 4 minutes, so that's what we're doing right now. Yeah, the weather is like, oh, it's coming, I see it. The weather is like, oh. Whoa. Oh yeah, and after I was done with therapy, I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree, get a balloon, and let it go in the air, because last year I was like stressed out about what to do. And now I woke up this morning, I'm like, what am I gonna do? So I never did this before, so I'm gonna do that. Put a note on there. Yeah, that's what we're doing today. My mom's birthday. I wish I had cakes around here, but it's okay. I'm not even going to try to eat no cake right now. Is this bus not in service? Oh, okay. I'm about to say. Listen, don't play. All right. I'm going to see y'all when I get this bus. I want a nice one. That's awesome. So why do you say it's $2.99 a pound? Even a cut one. I'm gonna take this one because this one's at $2. So let's see. Always good to come in and get them snacks here. Oh, there's something in the box.
People don't come,
but it's old. So I left therapy and I just went in the store. Therapy was, you know, I'm not gonna say much on therapy, but I'm glad I went in that store and see Jump Plum. Oh my god, these are times I wish my mom was here, man. All these things I'm seeing, which remind me of back home, and my mom was here, we would have buy some and eat them and something. Even though the one in that store didn't look bad, so I didn't buy any. Like a long time we have them. So I didn't buy none of that. I wish I'll come to this place and they have coconut, or I mean yellow pineapple. Yellow watermelon. These are coconuts. I don't know coconuts. Let me see what they have in here. I got the crackers in here. Let me eat Excelsior crackers. Put some more on bun. Money bun. Oh, see, this is $1.29. I looked at the name buy from the store. The other store I have it for $1.99 just now. That's why I just left out of it. I'm down with it. I feel hard, y'all. Oh, they're tough. Wait there. You want a soft one? I thought they're tough. I thought they're by the door. Oh, man. Let me see them dry. So, what do you go for one now? Back on there. I'm going to only dig up. I'm standing back for it. It's so tough. So, you know what? I'm going to get some national bun instead. Oh, Lord. Oh, so come on, just go in there. So, go buy $2 for one. What's up? Come on, let me come in there, sir. Oh, my God. Oh, somebody look bad, though. They didn't look bad, that's why. Okay, yeah, let's see better now. I didn't look bad. More on pepper. I need better pepper. More on pepper. How much is this? $1.99 just come. So, no, we're ready. Mom, we're ready now. So, you want to read? Oh, no, all green. Wanna know? Okay. Yeah. All right, all green. All of a sudden, everybody out here jerking chicken now. Just one of those days. I was gonna go down further down on Church Avenue, but can't bother right now. I'm going to Dollar Tree. We can go to Dollar Tree right now and go get a balloon and let it go in the air for my mama. That's what I'm gonna go do right now. I'm gonna go back inside and relax until work. So I got the balloon for my mommy. Oh, it's me coming down here to get my package off. And look what I see here. The yellow watermelon. And it's not even bad for the price. This one right here. I'm gonna get this one when I'm leaving. I like that. But why so expensive? Damn, oh, it is big though. But damn. Oh, I'm so ready to eat too. I'm gonna get some bananas and get out of here. But I need some smoothie right now, so I'm gonna. I got the watermelon and the banana. I don't know what else I need. I need avocado. But I need avocado. I ate the other one yesterday. What is it? Yeah. I got 40 here too.
What's the price of this?
Oh,
2 for $4. You like those?
Yeah. Better not.
You guys know how to pick
them. I know. This is 3 for $5.
Some other ones, the big ones.
Yeah, the bigger ones.
Yeah. They're all right.
Yeah.
They're good.
Yeah, they're good.
I was born in a country where I used to eat this as a child.
Oh, okay.
That's how you do it. I've been here for over 50 years in this country.
Is it Haiti?
I'm Haitian.
Okay.
I'm still from the Creole. You too?
No, I'm Jamaican.
Oh, you're Jamaican?
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Yeah, but I eat this in Jamaica. I eat in Jamaica. It's a different name. What's the name in your country?
Avocado.
That's the name of your country? What's the name of it?
Aichi.
Oh, Aichi.
Aichi.
Okay. We call it pear. In Jamaica.
Well, pear, that's what the Jamaicans call it.
Yeah, pear,
but
yeah.
But this is avocado.
Oh, yeah, I know.
They call all of them
different names. Yeah, different names. All right, have a good day. All right.
My wife was Jamaican. The mother of my son.
Okay.
Is from Jamaica.
Okay.
We've been married for like 9 years.
Oh, that's good.
We're still good friends.
Oh, that's good.
I'm not married anymore, but we're still good friends.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Oh. Oh, the old man, he's so sick. Alright, I'm not gonna judge avocado. I thought it was my mother who did avocado though. Bread. Oh, this is bread. This one's $4.49. This one. We got the burger bread. Oh, hold on. Oh, we got this in the pretzel. I never saw this before. I don't think I've seen this in Walmart at all. We got the pretzel bun. Wow. We got the bite right here. Okay. So I come down here and I find mackerel for this price. For that price. $3 and yeah, and it's even cheaper for $2. But I'm gonna get this. As long as I'm gonna eat some mackerel with tomato dumpling or something, caramel dumpling, banana, or even for a plantain.
Watermelon.
This is so good. Yo, so y'all wanna know that I try to let go of the balloon and the shit got stuck in the tree. So I'm walking back to Dollar Tree to get another one. Because the devil at work today, I'm not making this a mad deal. So I'm going back to Dollar Tree right now. And I'm going to just do it right here. It's trees everywhere though. Like, oh. I got this. I'm gonna let it go right here. Right in this space right here. When I come out Dollar Tree. I don't got time. I hope it don't. Matter of fact, I'm gonna do it in the middle. I'm gonna do it over here. Yeah, this place is better. See? I mean, this tree's around, but it's better than me doing it in front of where I live because there's mad trees right there. So, but when I leave it, it looks like he's gonna. It's gonna blow off, but I wanted to let it go myself and see it go up in the air. That was my plan. That will work better. All I wanna do is just let it go. Just let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Yeah. And send it to my mama. Hope she receives it. She will receive it.
Hey girl.
Hey girl. Hey balloon.
Give me a balloon.
That one. Yellow one. Same one I came and got. Yeah. I thought the blue one instead. You know what? Let me try a different one. Oh, this one is giving me bad luck. And I'm on top of this. So we're going to try a different balloon today. I'm going to try the other one over there. Where she at? By the cashier. I'm not out of time. Yeah, we're going to try the different one. No, well, I'm going to get one of these behind you.
Can I say what my music is at? Oh, you, this one?
Yeah.
This one?
Yeah, this one.
I just
need
one balloon.
It's my mom. Aww. Aww. And let it go.
How you saying? That's what I had to do in May, so I know what you're talking about.
Mm-hmm.
I had wrote on something, though. I had wrote something
on it. Yeah, that's what I did, so I wrote a note and tie it up at the end.
Aww. It's funny.
Who you did that? Yeah, who you did that for?
Huh?
You said you had to do it in May?
Yeah, my mother.
Your mother passed away? Oh, my note? No, no.
No, my note.
Oh, my God. This is for you, mama. This is for my mama. All right. We're going to do this right now. Happy birthday, mama. Happy birthday, mommy. I love and miss you so much. See you in heaven. Mama's so scared. I gotta let it go now. Here he goes. Damn, I'm about to cry. Happy birthday, Mama. I love you. And I miss you so much. I hope this reaches you. Somewhere. Yay! Not so good. Still in the tree. Hey guys, I am just loving the fall trees right now. I love fall. That's like one of my favorite seasons. The leaves on the floor, the trees making the ASMR sound. I love it. Oh God. But today's Thursday, October, what is it, 24th? I'm heading to 30. Have a beautiful day. I was not coming yet. This Dollar Tree, I went to the Dollar Tree yesterday, right here on Linden. Oh my God. There don't have nothing in there. When you go in there, it seems their place like a lockdown. Or in the empty. Like, she was stuck in the shelf, but in there look empty. Like, I'm like, they don't have, I went in there to go get rice yesterday, a small bag of rice. They didn't have no rice. They didn't have no razors. The shelf is just empty. Not all of it, but most of it, when you go in there, you're like, what the hell? What's going on? Y'all moving? But why do I feel hot? Sheesh. I don't know what's going on over the Dollar Tree though, but I need to go to a different Dollar Tree. I need something. Yeah, I need some apple cider vinegar, and I need, I'm gonna put my keys in my bag. What do I have in my? Yeah, all this noise, my bad. Yeah, me, apple cider vinegar, I need, that's something I really need. I don't really need. Okay, so you're telling me to cook Carmi farm rice, and also dumpling. Boy food, yeah. Provisions, whatever you want to call it. No, I didn't just been dumping and planting. We didn't have no yam on it, but yeah. I'm starting to like planting, boil planting better than boil banana. So that's where I'm at right now in my life. I like the color. The trees coloring always get me, man. I love when the leaves change. It's so nice. I think my skin is giving somewhat. Still trying to get doctors on my face. I didn't eat no breakfast though. I get up, I showered, brush my teeth and everything, but I didn't eat nothing. I took vitamins, that's about it. I want to go to the haunted house thing, but I'm not sure. Like, I'm low-key. I don't really celebrate Halloween, but honestly, from last year, I said I wanted to go and I never went. And then somebody asked me if I wanted to go. He asked me yesterday, and I'm like, maybe. I want to, but I don't know, because I'm scared. Like, last year. Because this is like people jumping up on you, jumping out at you, and I don't know, because I don't like when people walk up behind me, so that's like crazy. It's a lot of scary stuff. Just came off the bus. Huh? Oh, I didn't hear you, sorry. Okay. Oh yeah, it was some lady. I didn't hear if she called, but when I came out the train, I came out the bus, I saw her standing there, but I wasn't really, you know, I'm gonna really watch people, I'm gonna feel pictures, man, like that, so I didn't know she was, no. That's just distracting the hell out of me. Once I hear 450, it's a wrap. But anyways, yeah, so she said she needed help across the street. I was like, oh, okay. I didn't know that was what she called me for, so that's what I'm turning up the camera. One, sir. Oh yeah, I see this place on Instagram. I think I saw it from last year. I just never went. It named Island Pops. And they have like Caribbean ice cream and something like grape nuts and rum raisin. So I'm gonna go Sunday, but you know, like back home Sunday, an ice cream day. So I'm gonna go. Walk away at their bags. My suitcase. I'm busy, yeah. Yeah. So she was saying that she had a traumatic experience. Cause you see how the I don't know if I showed how the setup was. I don't think I was recording that part. But it was across the street. Sometimes people, they're driving them come on too fast. So she said she had a traumatic experience. So she was scared to cross the street by herself. And she had a cane. I'm like, oh gosh, you remember my grandmother. I think my grandmother was older than her. Yeah. But my grandmother was walking with a cane or a stick. I was going to buy her a cane, but I heard that she had one. Hello. Anyway, I was going to buy her a cane, but then the Lord, my brother has shown me that she got two canes, but she doesn't want to use it. Cause I'm like, why do I? Why she walk with a stick? But jacket today too. I feel like I was going to be so hot if I wear the jeans jacket. It's just like a cold, man. It's a breeze that blow. But yeah, I was just saying, she reminded my grandmother. I don't want to get too much into it. I'll see y'all when I get out of
third. When you get kicked, New York City always got some crazy shit going on.
Said, and none of these bitches better than me. Child, I won't mess with them. I won't do this, and nobody know better than she. So you must be about yourself, yeah. But I'm coming out the door, and these three ladies standing right there. The same three ladies I was in the elevator with, and. Is the way she walk around them, and then she gonna say, none of these bitches look better than me. Like, why are you trying to start shit? Like, what? I tell them.
yo, the look on their faces, like, what? We don't even know you, miss. What are you talking about? Sun out, but it's windy as hell. Why is it so windy? Hungry.
Therapy was okay today. It was all right. She said she's off next week, so the next time I'm gonna see her is like 2 weeks from now. That's how she go up there. The other day when I go up there, they had June plum. But June plum wasn't even good, so I'm not gonna lie. Honestly, we don't feel like a walk on the summer right now. I'm not telling no lie. So you know what? Take my ass inside. Ooh. I'm about to put this hoodie on. I don't play, bro. Now let it sit. Hold on. This one, come on, Bible. Yeah, man. Can't bother with this. This time, I ran for the bus. I don't care. I'm going right in that bus, bro. It's like, what, 12:30-ish? And I didn't eat nothing yet, so. You can say I'm fasting. That's like a fast. That's like, I got up from 8 o'clock. And it's 4 hours past, and I didn't eat nothing. It's not every time I get up, I eat though. I usually wait until like after 12 sometimes. Not every day. Even if I'm hungry, I eat something. Because I don't mean the mood to eat something right away. Listen, I love the color of the trees. Oh my God, I love the color of the friggin' trees when it's fall. Oh, the colors. Oh my goodness. I love it. I just love it. Can't get over a beautiful look. Look at the tree. The trees. And not all of them. Some of them is so green, but you can see the color. Look at this one right here. It's pretty. It's so pretty. Oh, look at the school kids. I thought they were having a field trip through this park.
Look how the park looks so pretty.
That's like a whole classroom of kids. Probably like two classrooms. That's a lot of freaking kids.
I feel like I came away with some drunk rope. I'm gonna go back inside. I'm tired. I'm still a little sleepy. I'm gonna go take a nap before I get ready to go to work. Look how pretty the tree looks.
There's a girl right there laying down on the grass. There's a guy right here. It's nice outside. A little windy, but it's still nice. And this one right here. This one. So cute. Thank God for this day. Oh, look at the yellow one. I'm in love with fall. Last season I started to appreciate fall more because I'm like, damn, this is really pretty. Look at the background. I like a nice little picture right here. The way I'm hungry. Oh God. But I feel so bloated right now though, because you know, it's the time of the month. And I feel extra bloated. But I'm gonna go get something though. Coming up here to see my package though. The other one is not mine. I don't know who that is. But yeah, machine package came, so now I could do this haul that I've been wanting to do for the longest. Hey y'all, this is me heading to work right now. I'm running a little bit late, so I'll see y'all whenever.